name is Jyarogya. I am studying in BCom CA first year. Now I am explaining about number system. Number system is consists four types. First one is binary number system. Second one is decimal number system. Third one is octal number system. Fourth one is hexadecimal number system. First one, binary number system. Binary number system is digitally computer internally use the binary number system to represent the data and perform arithmetic calculation. The binary number system is very efficient for computer but not human representing. Even relatively small number with the binary system requires working with long strings of ones and zeros. The main characteristics of binary number system. First one, it is a positional number system widely used in digital systems. Second one, two different symbols used in this system, ones and zeros. The maximum value of single digit, it is one. Next one, decimal number system. Second one, decimal number system. The decimal number system employs the base is 10 in this system and the 10 different symbols used in this system, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, is trained in decimal number system. It is distinguished from other number system by enclosing it is in intersecting base to subscript. The main characteristics of decimal number system, it is a positional number system. In the terms, they have different symbols or digits, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The maximum value of decimal number system, it is in single digit, it is 9. Next one, octal number system. Octal number system employs the base is 8 in this system. And the 8 different symbols, it consists 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. It brings is in octal number system. Intersecting the base is 8. There are main characteristics. First one is it is a positional number system. There are 8 different symbols.